I was born into a family that were incredibly sporty. My mother was one of the British gymnastics coaches, so literally from day one I was surrounded by elite athletes who were sort of pursuing a career in sport, and I guess I never really gave myself another option. I was studying at the University of Birmingham at the time. I was just focused on running, but I'd been quite injured and started doing a bit of swimming with a triathlon squad to try and keep myself fit. And the coach there, Steve Lumley, decided that he'd try and coax me into a bit of triathlon. And 5 years later, I was crowned world triathlon champion. And I think at that point, I was like, probably should call myself a triathlete now. People often ask, you know, why do we spend so much time in Leeds? You know, a lot of people spend a lot of time abroad in South Africa or in Australia, but we choose to base ourselves in Leeds. For me, cycling is second to none. Tight corners and sort of lots of sharp descents and little climbs, and we come across tractors and sheep and cows in the road, but you know, I like to think that's all good for your handling skills. The other thing as well is the fantastic training group that we've got here. You know, we probably are one of the most successful training squads in the world, and constantly to be surrounded by these athletes that are pushing you on and pushing you on to better things every day, you know, that's probably one of the most important training tools that I have, is my training partners and the people that are around me. The Olympics is the pinnacle of your career, and the fact that I've, you know, fulfilled a childhood ambition of actually qualifying and going to an Olympic Games is a massive thing for me. And after my first ever triathlon, I can remember saying I'm never ever doing that again, but gosh, nearly 8 years later, here I am, sat waiting to go to my first Olympic Games. The absolute ambition is to walk away from Rio with a medal, and to actually be in a position where that's a realistic aim is quite incredible.
From Great Britain in 2012 World Under 23 and 2013 Senior ITU World Champion, Mom Stanford!
More important, you know, when I do eventually leave this sport, I leave with my head held high and, you know, with a reputation of being, you know, a nice person. I'd rather leave with lots of friends and lots of memories rather than lots of medals. The medals and the successes come as just a bonus for me, really, and like I said, I do it because I love it, and it's not a job, it's just a very fortunate position that I find myself in.